and the voice of the desert has crossed the centuries.